sort of advance issue that will take us many years into the future?
Well, my final thoughts are that China's miraculous growth machine has achieved outstanding results, but those were made possible by good fortune abroad. And the global financial crisis marks a turning, crucial turning point for China. It has reached the end of the road in terms of sustaining that export-led, investment-led growth model. And growth in China could well halve to 5% a year on average in this decade. And that will be the biggest challenge for policymakers out there. At present, they're much like that cartoon